Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to another video. So today I'm here in Misait at the Sea Line Beach here in Doha, Qatar. So I'm here for the Qatar Racing Club's official drag race, sand drag race competition here in Qatar. So as you can see, there are some cool off-roading cars behind me. So let's take a look at them. Look at this one. This is a Nissan Patrol, modified for off-roading. It has two turbos in there. And look at the tires on this thing. This is a classic Nissan Patrol. Then we have a Land Cruiser with the same specifications. When I take you to the front, you are going to be like, where is the bumper and everything? They have removed everything. Look at this. And look at how outside the body the tires are. How wide this car is. So this is the overview of the event. There are Land Cruisers everywhere. Nissan Patrols and Land Cruisers, that's all. Some Lexus 570s as well. There is the moon. There are more here. These are Nissan Patrols. Look at the noise here. It's that Nissan Patrol right there. There are lots of classical Nissan Patrols and Land Cruisers here. Look at this. There are Dodge Ram TRX also. Two TRX. Look at that. A Nissan Patrol, TRX, Toyota Tundra, and another Nissan Patrol. Someone even bought a G-Wagon to the desert. A Land Cruiser, lots of other Land Cruisers right there. And believe it or not, someone is actually going to participate in the event with a Lexus 570. Like, look at this. Okay guys, so the event has begun. Okay guys, so this was the event. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and I will see you in the next video. Until next time, bye.